I think, you know, they took the chase really deep and they batted really well. They kept us out of the game for most of it. The good thing was the way they batted, you know, they didn't give many opportunities. So, you know, they were taking singles, the odd boundary was coming. But we just hung in there, We believed that if we could get a wicket or two at some point, we could put pressure on them. Credit to Sunny and Prasid, the way they came back at that stage and, you know, created the opportunities, and the way Varun bowled as well. So, you know, overall a good bowling effort.
With only 22 runs needed in the last three and KL, Rahul on the crease, what was the thought in the camp at that stage?
Oh, you know, try and give KL a single and get the other batsman on strike and put pressure on him. That was the plan, and I think Prasid did that beautifully. And even Sunny showing his experience, it's not easy for a spinner to bowl the death overs, but the way he bowled was really good.
Ahead of the last over, what were your thoughts and what was the discussion like with the leadership group? Did you go to Narayan for his experience instead of, say, opting for some of the younger ones?
Definitely, I think, you know, not only his experience, the way he has bowled, you know, his first three overs made it pretty easy. The choice was not whether it was Sunny to bowl. I think it was Sunny to bowl. What he could bowl towards the last ball was the only discussion. Till then, he had, you know, he was very sure what he was doing. So, the last ball, we just had a conversation as to what was the best ball to go, and we decided it was a wide yorker, and he executed it almost well. But, you know, Maxwell played a great shot. Just, it was a close game. It was a great game, though.
DK, a word on your innings. You hit form, were hitting the ball really well. How much of a relief is it for you personally, and what was your approach, because you seem to get it right from the start?
I think I was, you know, the way the group has supported me through the initial phase was fabulous. It was time I contributed as a batsman, and I'm very happy with the way I batted, and more importantly the pace at which I batted, I think helped the team to reach a pass score, and I'm happy with the way how things are unfolding right now.
Also, at the moment, what is the update on Andre Russell? He was on and off the pitch after the injury. And in a sense, did you miss him during the death overs?
Oh, 100%. I think, you know, he's a special bowler for us at the death, and he's an absolute team man. Even though he was injured, he came in, he wanted to feel, but, you know, he just genuinely couldn't move around very fast. So he thought it's better to, you know, take a break, and probably we have a game in 2 days' time, so it was important for him to be ready for that.
Have the pitch conditions changed from the last time you were here in Abu Dhabi?
I think so. The last time we were here, it had a lot more grass. The wicket was slightly different to bat on, but this time it was slightly slower and wasn't easy to bat on. I think, you know, a lot of the batsmen couldn't get the boundaries away that easily. And credit to, you know, the bowling team. I've always felt the 160s and the 170s are great totals, and the best matches come out of those kind of games. And you can see the way the grounds are big, and, you know, the wickets are producing 160, 170 scores are far more interesting than, you know, those big match scores, as they would say.
Chases, you have been able to defend, you have managed to pull it back for KKR, and it's really tight in the points table at the moment. As a team, what are the areas you all are trying to focus on moving forward and seal that place in the playoffs?
I think, you know, as a team, we have small areas to keep, you know, nipping and tucking, as Brendan McCullum would say. So there are small areas that we need to work on, you know, batting, bowling and even fielding. I think it wasn't our best fielding effort today. The boys are aware of it. But I'm sure, knowing the effort that we put in the games, I think, you know, good things will happen if we keep practicing well and making sure the processes are right.